When creating PowerPoint presentations, it is important to follow the PowerPoint template. For example, when you create a new slide, there is often a title box and a content box. When I go to add a new slide, I can go Insert, New Slide, and choose one of these template options. If I do To Content, I can click on that, and I must put my title in this title box. This is important for accessibility. I've put my slide title in. Now I can add some text. And say over here that I want to add an image. I'll search for an image using Creative Commons search. Now the image has been inserted into my PowerPoint. What I need to do next is right-click on the image and click Format Picture. In this toolbar, I'm going to click on Alt Text and include the title for the image. This is important for accessibility because a screen reader cannot read an image without alt text. With the alt text, a screen reader will be able to describe the image to a student. Now if I were to create a new slide and remove all of the boxes and create new text boxes and insert an image, the way that I've designed this slide is not accessible. The way that you can check the accessibility of your PowerPoint presentations is through the accessibility checker. You would click File, Check for Issues, Check Accessibility. Now the Accessibility Checker tool will show up on the right-hand side. This tool makes checking for accessibility quick and easy. All you need to do is click on the item. It gives you additional information about why to fix and how to fix. So slide 4 that I've created, where I've inputted my own text boxes, is missing a slide title. PowerPoint is looking for that slide title box that you see in the template. Because I've created my own text boxes on this slide, PowerPoint does not know which text box is the title. To fix this problem, you will need to reset the template on your slide. In the Home tab, click on Reset. Now you will see that it prompts you here to add a slide title. I'm going to remove the text box in the background, and I'm just going to copy and paste the items that I've had here into the proper text box on the template. I can delete this text box because I'm not using it. I will need to add alt text to this image. Some additional tips that are provided with the Accessibility Checker tool are to check this reading order. If I were to click on slide 4, I can quickly and easily check the reading order based on how a screen reader would read this slide. Back in the Home tab, I would click on Arrange and open up the Selection pane. In the Selection pane, if you were to be using a screen reader, it would read this slide from the bottom up. So it would start with the picture, then the title, then the content. To ensure that a screen reader would read this slide in the proper order, reorder the items in this list. I would like the title to be read first, so I'm going to move it down. Then I would like the content to be read next. Now, if a screen reader were to read this slide, it would start with the title, then the content, and then the picture.